Jonah Blasi for the Varsity Sports Network at Loyola Blakefield. Head varsity soccer coach Lee Tschantret won the MIAA conference this year, 2-0 championship win over Gilman. And two of his senior performers who have been with him all 4 years of their career at Loyola, Jeremy and Michael DeGravenwright, are the Varsity Sports Network co-players of the year. Talk about what they both meant to you this year, Lee. I don't think we could have chosen one over the other. Michael, the great defender, and Jeremy, the big offensive weapon.
Joe, I think that it's a perfect choice. You can't differentiate between the two, or I definitely couldn't differentiate between the two who was more valuable to my team. You have Jeremy, who was by far the most prolific offensive player in our league this year, and probably one of the best offensive players in the country. And then on the opposite end, you have Michael, who was one of the best defensive players in the country, and by far the best defensive player in our league. So yeah, having those bookends has been fantastic for me the last 4 years, and it's been a pleasure having them on and off the field here at Loyola.
Can you talk a little bit about, you know, like in a baseball or football season passes by and they say, well, so-and-so hit a home run to win a big game and it won the series. Anything that these guys did sensationally? I mean, they were consistent throughout. I mean, I covered you guys a lot and I know that. But anything stick out of your mind when on the either end of the field?
Yeah, I think there's a couple different events. I'll pick one with Jeremy. Jeremy, it was actually the McDonough game where he didn't score in the game, but he set up the game winner. And it was amazing how they were trying to mark him man-to-man, but he figured it out. He realized that they were trying to mark him man-to-man and that most of his movement had to be third man off the ball, and he just destroyed them. I mean, he carved them up and then came with a fantastic play there at the end. So that probably really stood out for me because you could see the development and the maturity in him as a player. Michael, same as Jeremy, there's a number of situations, but I actually think in the finals, Michael had come up on offense, and Gilman thought they had us a little bit on the counterattack, and Mike really came out of nowhere, put another gear in there with his speed and caught them from behind, and you could physically kind of see them a little bit. It took a little bit out of them, knowing that it was going to have to take them something special to score. So those two instances probably stick out a little bit in my mind.
That's tremendous, and a tremendous season. Lee, congratulations to you and these guys. We're going to talk to both of them. I'm proud to be part of this with all three of you. I certainly enjoyed this year. Maybe not as much as you three did, but I did enjoy covering you guys, and thanks for coming on.
Thanks for all the coverage, Joe. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Lee.